And more invasive carp are out of Illinois rivers. The DNR says it removed 750,000 pounds of silver carp from the Illinois River recently. This is the largest single removal effort by the DNR and is believed to be a record for freshwater harvest within the United States. The removal helps prevent those carp from moving closer to the Great Lakes, causing further ecological damage.